Start in the front of the castle's waterfall. Go to the first level. There's a little cave where if you follow it to the end, has a portal to the bathing quarters. Float to the top and there's a chest with 850 diamonds inside. Here's how to get to the chest from the bathing quarters. Faster flying helps, but isn't required. Just float up the water.